In India, EV industry is growing very fast and the sales figure of EV companies have already justified the boom. Lots of EVs are on the road, which means tons of lithium-ion batteries, which also creates a big opportunity for lithium-ion battery recycling market. In this video, I am going to talk about Gravita India Ltd, which is an established lead-acid battery recycling company, and they are getting ready for lithium-ion battery recycling from electric vehicles. Hello friends, I'm Saket Dongre, founder and CEO of SkillDx, author of The Story of a Failure, welcomes you to my channel. And let's find out what Gravita India is planning to do with the lithium-ion battery recycling. Gravita India Ltd is India's largest battery recycling company. Yogesh Malhotra, CEO of Gravita India, told Money Control that they are planning to enter in the electric vehicle battery recycling business, and they will be ready for the recycling market in the coming 6 to 7 years. It is expected that the demand for lithium battery recycling will become viable in the coming 6 to 7 years. Gravita India is gearing itself for the future and becoming the first mover in India for lithium-ion battery recycling at a very large scale. So entrepreneurs who are planning to set up their battery recycling factories in India must take a note of it. Well, moving on, Gravita India was founded by Rajat Agrawal in 1992 and he is currently the managing director. At this time, Gravita India has their recycling units in India, which includes Jaipur, Jammu, Gujarat, Kathua and Chittoor, then Sri Lanka, the South African continent and Jamaica. So you can imagine at what level Gravita India is currently in the recycling market. Currently, 87% of Gravita India's business comes from the recycling of lead-acid batteries and the rest is from other segments including plastic and aluminum recycling. They are planning to increase business from segments other than lead. According to the International Energy Agency, 100 to 120 gigawatt hour of electric vehicle batteries will be retired by 2030, which will be the end of the first life of the battery, and it's a huge volume. If no effective measures are taken, then this can become a significant environmental liability. These batteries can be used for second life or we can have recycling as an option. Recycling with the aid of policies can help to steer battery markets towards sustainable end of life practice. If you want to know how lithium-ion battery recycling works, then watch my previous video named Lithium-ion Battery Recycling and Emerging Market. If you want to deep dive into battery technology, then you can pursue my course, Complete Battery Technology course, which is available on Udemy. In an interview with Money Control, Gravita India's CEO said that the government's focus on recycling has helped to improve the availability of domestic raw material, which was hard to obtain earlier. With the implementation of battery waste management rules, battery companies have increased their share of recycling through authorized recycler, and this has significantly boosted the availability of raw material in the domestic market. He also stated that Gravita India has tie-ups with major battery companies including Amraja Batteries and HBL Power. Now they are sourcing increased raw material domestically. Currently, organized recyclers in India are recycling 40 to 50% of the domestic scrap, and this is expected to increase 75 to 80% over the next 3 years. So reliance on import scrap is easing, and over the next few years, the ratio of scrap from imports to domestically recycled material will be 30-70 from the current levels of 70-30. The reduction in scrap imports will improve the company's working capital, which stands at Rs 200 crores at the present. The CEO also said that scrap from Africa, which was earlier imported to India, will now be consumed by their 4 African recycling facilities, which is in Ghana, Tanzania, Senegal and Mozambique, resulting in further savings in logistic cost and thus reduction of the working capital cycle. In a separate video, I will talk about the scrap imports in detail. So, to get such updates, you need to subscribe to my channel and press the bell button. Lithium battery recycling is not an issue now and maybe for the next 4 to 5 years, but will be relevant in the later part of this decade. Companies are able to extract more than 90% of lithium, graphite, copper and other materials from used cells, and I have discussed this in detail in the lithium-ion battery recycling video. So guys, I have a task for you. Try to find out how much lithium batteries are imported in India annually and in which sector they are used. What are their life cycles and roughly how much one cell costs, like you can say average. Well, this will help us to evaluate the lithium-ion battery market size. This will also help us to understand how big the recycling market will be. See you in the next video.